Ottawa's rolling. Race 5. Set. Away. Hayden Snow hopped out pretty well here. There is more speed. Hurricane getting over to second. He's a Marlowe's nice and close. Hayden Snow shuffled back going to third. Jay's Ace. So he's nice and close too. A length away in the field to Finn's Entity. A gap then to Emily Nolan. Well back Mr. Rajay. And last Hayden Snow down the back. Hurricane led. A length on He's a Marlowe who wants to go for the inside. Two lengths away to Jay's Ace. They spin the bend. Leader Hurricane trying as He's a Marlowe lifting now. Got him. He's a Marlowe, I think, from Hurricane. Third is Jay's Ace and fourth Finn's Entity. Then Emily Nolan and the two big guns, Mr. RJ and Hayden Snow. They were back at the rear and the five will arrive in time. He's a Marlowe. He's a Marlowe, number five. He's a tough competitor, He's a Marlowe. He hasn't won for a while, but he's got that ability to do this. And got underneath of Hurricane just to grab him right on the peg. 4-3rd Jay's Ace and 8-4th Finn's Entity. 5-3-4-8. 5-3-4-8 here. 6 runs 5th Mr. RJ. He was never in it. 29-87 for the winner. Ahead by 2. Ahead by 2. 4:45 early. 12:97 on the way home. It's 5-3-4-8. Len Wilson, the winning trainer of He's a Marlowe, takes it out from Hurricane. And Jay's Ace back in third. 8-4th Finn's Entity. 6-5th. Ahead the margin. 29-87 the run.